George Kittle is about to reset the tight end market in a big way. And does he deserve it? Oh, you better bet he does. George Kittle, all pro tight end at the San Francisco 49ers in his first 3 years in the NFL. Most receiving yards by a tight end in history. In the last 2 years, 2,430 receiving yards. The sixth best mark in the NFL. And that includes running backs. That includes wide receivers. I mean, the guy's a great guy too. I had a chance to interview him in training camp. I had a chance to interview him in the Super Bowl. I mean, the guy's just a great guy. Really a team player, fun guy. Good player in the locker room. And I'm going to tell you something, too. I mean, he missed 2 games last year. What happened to the 49ers running game? It went to hell. 2.63 yards per carry without George Kittle. 4.83 yards per carry with George Kittle. Guy's a great blocker. You look at the tight end position nowadays. I mean, they're glorified slot receivers, basically, right? Not with George. Oh, no. No, he's a great blocker, and he's so important in that offensive scheme. It's a complicated scheme. Kyle Shanahan, like George Kittle told me, Kyle Shanahan, he is a mad scientist. So you got to be smart to be able to play for the San Francisco 49ers. And George Kittle, man, he absolutely does it all. So we look at the tight end market right now. Austin Hooper signed a contract here with Cleveland. 4 years, $42 million. George Kittle is just, they're on different wavelengths. I'm very sorry. Hunter Henry just signed a franchise tag with the Chargers at $10.6 million per year. If you look at the tight end market, it's been stagnant for the last few years, right? Well, Travis Kelce, well, he only makes $9.5 million, and he's a great tight end. Yes, but he signed this contract in 2016, all right? What would Travis Kelce command today in the market? I'm thinking maybe at least 13, 14 million, right? So with everything that George Kittle offers in a blocking capacity, I'm thinking he should maybe get paid like a wide receiver. And the wide receiver market, if you think back about 10 years ago, it was reset in a big way. Andre Johnson in 2010 made a little under $10 million. In 2011, Larry Fitzgerald with his new 8-year, $120 million contract got paid $16 million, a little over $16 million, according to Spotrac.com in that 2011 season. Todd Gurley reset the running back market recently. Remember, 2018, he signed for a 4-year, $60 million, $45 million guaranteed. I mean, Devontae Freeman's contract was the biggest one amongst the tight ends. Oh, against the running backs. I'm sorry, amongst the running backs back in the day, it was close to $41.25 million. Saquon Barkley, $31.2 in guaranteed money. And I mean, Todd Gurley just blew both of them out of the water here. So I see something similar happening. John Lynch said that George Kittle is not going anywhere. He's not going anywhere unless you got to pay the guy, okay? Otherwise, you're going to lose him. So I'm thinking, I mean, 15, 16, I wouldn't be surprised if it was $17 million a year. I absolutely love this guy. I think he's just a fantastic player. So that's something for us to keep an eye on. And you're like, well, that doesn't make any sense. Just franchise them 3 straight years. Well, if you do that, you're paying $11 million in 2021, $13.2 million in 2022, $16 million in 2023, 3 years, $40 million, $13.3 per season. That's perfect, right? No. Why? Because, well, he's not going to sign that. He's not going to sign the franchise tag. And it's going to just ruin the whole relationship with the 49ers. And George, he was telling me a story in training camp about how the first time he saw that logo, that San Francisco 49er logo, it just made him emotional. Man, he is just he's a Niner, man. He's got to stay, and he's going to get paid, and he's going to get paid a lot. I'm just anxious to see how much. A little over $730,000 in 2020. I'm thinking over $15 million in 2021. We shall see what happens. For everything betting, for the whole world of betting, you can go to oddshark.com. Talk soon.